That's going to do it from the news desk. Let's head to the garage now where Kim, I understand, getting hot in there, isn't it?
That's right. We're going to heat up some glass here in the garage and at the Third Degree Glass Factory. Here we have Nick Dunn, Communications Director, but we're going to start with glass artist Laura Simone. What are you making there, ma'am?
Well, I've got the base beads started, and I'm using a 2,000 degree flame to melt this rod of glass. This is a nice cobalt blue. I know in the fire it looks bright orange, but all glass goes orange when it's hot. So I'm melting this down, and as soon as this gets smooth, I'm gonna roll it in frit. It's basically a fancy word for shattered glass.
Okay.
And when that melts in, I can swirl it around with a little stick of tiny glass, and it'll end up looking like a Vincent van Gogh Starry Night.
Ooh.
So we're going a little artsy with this one.
Well, you know, I love fire anyway. We have Nick Dunn here with Third Friday at Third Degree Glass Factory. Okay, so she said that was 2,000 degrees.
Yep.
That is relatively cool compared to some of the other things we'll see at Third Friday.
Oh yeah, absolutely. So usually at our Third Friday open house, which we do every month, we feature the work of our artists who have been in the studios for a long time. This month is the first time that we are featuring the artwork of our students. So we have an amazing four-week course where the students are able to learn all the tools and techniques. Laura is one of our amazing instructors. And then they get to use their own creative edge to create their own pieces. And so this coursework called The Path to Independence, it happens in all three studios. So we have students, and this is all student work.
All of this is student work.
Yeah, so this is blown glass, fused glass, and flame works, work. And so these are students who have worked with our instructors to really hone those techniques and then create some beautiful pieces. And so a lot of the pieces will be for sale this week, and a lot of these students are selling and showing their work for the first time, which I think is amazing.
No pressure there at all. Laura, are you gonna be there watching some of your students show their work?
Always.
Okay, so again, no pressure. Not only are you showing your work for the first time, but you're teacher is going to be staring right there at you.
I'm a very supportive group. We want them to see.
In a supportive way. And Nick, I have to say, this is so pretty. I almost would be terrified to wear it.
Right, yeah. Yeah, well, we call it the party necklace because it's just a bunch of different beads. It looks like they're all having a party on your neck.
All right, everybody, we have a party. It's waiting for you for tomorrow, Third Friday at Third Degree Glass Factory. That's at 5200 Del Mar in West St. Louis. Just call 314-367-4527 or see what you're getting into at stlglass.com/ThirdFriday. This is a graduation party here on the 9 a.m. show.